We're building a common good. The network is a common good. The way to deliver a common good to the world is try to solve the problems of the world. The SDG goal stated by the United Nations is a call to action to try to solve some of the most critical problems in the world. In Partisia Blockchain, we are very proud of working with the International Committee of Red Cross in bringing humanitarian aid to vulnerable people in crisis zones. And we do that by using the privacy layer to protect the identity of the beneficiaries, the people that receive the humanitarian aid.
We talk about secret surveys. And what that is it allows a surveyor to place a survey request, but in a private smart contract where the respondents to the survey can know that their responses remain confidential. This gives confidence to the respondents that they can give an honest answer, but the researcher gets the benefit of yielding the results. So out of that smart contract can come the results of the survey. But they can't go in and determine who answered what question in which way.
Front running is a common problem in decentralized exchanges. We solve this problem by keeping the bits or the prices hidden. And that makes it impossible both for the platform and for other participants to front run your bits. Blockchain is all about trust creation, and we use the privacy layer on the Partisia blockchain to create trust around decentralized exchanges.
So Partisia is really interesting when it comes to GameFly use cases, especially compared to other layer ones, because it actually has privacy built directly into the blockchain, which is the private smart contracts. Since all the computation is on-chain, it can generate far more different variables, such as like loot boxes and weapons and items for an armor for characters. Normally that wouldn't be possible with other games. They would do all of that off-chain.
I'm very proud of being a part of a project that is bringing decades of research into real life use. So it's kind of an entire new technology that is put into blockchain to solve for privacy.